You've probably heard lots of different people talking about BIM. You've probably heard that it's this magical thing that's going to make everything better. You've probably heard that it's 3D modelling. You might think it's something designers are going to do on their computers that we don't really need to worry about. You might have heard solicitors talking about litigation and asking who owns the model. You might have heard it's going to cost more. You might think it's something you can put off that we don't need to worry about for a few more years yet. Well, forget what you've heard for a moment and just imagine. Imagine us clearly understanding our customers' requirements from the outset so we can focus on accurately providing what they need rather than what we think they want. Imagine clearly agreeing where information will be stored and how information will be managed on a project clearly with all parties before you start. Imagine one team appointed and working together from the outset on an equal footing without the constraints of their organisation's processes or objectives but with a shared common goal. Imagine expertise from the supply chain engaged right from the beginning. Imagine project information so well structured in one common area that you can find it 25% faster than you can now. Imagine your profits increasing because you're able to do more work, more efficiently, to a higher standard and with a reduced level of risk. Imagine finishing the design before you start building and not having to do as-built data at all. Imagine reduced facilities management costs by having a real handle on your asset and how it is performing. Imagine if the results supported the business outcomes of our customers with true built assets, rather than just the physical output of a building. Imagine customer success, rather than plain old customer satisfaction. Imagine our country's built environment improving and our industry getting the respect that it so badly deserves. Imagine us pulling in the best graduate talent as a first choice, rather than a plan B. Imagine the day that our industry effectively underpins numerous other sectors and industries, helping them to perform better, lifting our country's GDP, lifting our economy, and helping mankind take a more responsible approach to building on planet Earth. Yes, I'm passionate about BIM, but actually I'm passionate about an awful lot more than that. So let's put the acronym aside at the minute and realise that this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to master our industry. Let's grab it with both hands. Deep down, it's everything you really want construction to be.